At the end of your mix, you might want to add a volume fade. Not only is this a simple way to end a song, but it can also fade out any noise that would be included in the track, instead of it harshly cutting off at the end. There are two ways that we can fade out a track in Audacity. The first is with the envelope tool. This isn't really the best option, but it allows the fade to be changed at a later time. The best sounding option to create a fade in Audacity is the studio fade out, which is found at the bottom of the effects menu. The first thing we're going to do is duplicate the track so we can compare the two methods to fade the track. We'll start off by selecting the envelope tool. We'll apply this to the end of the track to get a smooth fade out. With the envelope tool used, we can visually see now that the track fades out at the end. We'll play this back so you can hear the fade. Now on the second track, we'll apply the studio fade out effect. To make this a fair comparison, we'll make the fade the same amount of time. We'll play back this faded track now. As a last comparison, first I'll play the first track, and then I'll play the second so you can hear them side by side. So I think that the second faded track using the studio fade out sounds better, but keep in mind that if you choose this, it won't be as easy to undo in the future as the envelope track. Thanks for watching this video on volume fades in Audacity. If you like this video and want to see more, don't forget to subscribe to the channel.